me to suffer from disadvantages from my blindness. Among other things, I have difficulties in traveling and reading. I cannot read print books with my eyes. I have to read Braille books. Braille is a doctor's system. So it takes much more time. Much more time. And I have to listen tapes to books. When I use a computer, I have to learn many additional softwares, including screen reader programs. So to compare with sighted people, I am having many, many difficulties. But I do not complain. I do not complain. I appreciate advantages given by my blindness. Among other advantages, my blindness, my disability is being used to challenge people, especially young people like you. 저의 장애는 많은 불편을 줍니다. 제 실력은 특별히 이 독서를 한다든지 여행을 한다든지 그러면 그 불편한 점이 많죠. 그렇지만은 저는 뭐 독서를 해도 점자 책을 읽는다. 또 그러면 점자 이렇게 저기 속도도 드리고 컴퓨터를 써도 저는 보는 사람들하고 달리 이 소프트웨어를 여러 가지를 그 배워야 돼요. 그러니까 스크린을 읽어주는 그런 프로그램을 이제 배워야 되죠. 뭐 또 영어만 하는 게 아니라 한국말, 그러니까 한국말 또 따로 배워야 되고 이제 그런 불편이 있죠. 그렇지만 이 실명에서 오는 그런 장애나 불편 그런 게 있는 반면에 또 이로운 점이 많이 있습니다. 그 이로운 점은 하나님의 도구로 쓰인다는 겁니다. 그 도구로 쓰이는 것 중에 저는 그 젊은 사람들, 이렇게 청소년들에게 이제 도전해주는 거죠. 도전해주는 그런 도구로 이제 쓰는 거죠. I have two successful sons. My wife and I raised two successful sons, Paul and Christopher. Paul went to Phillips Exeter Academy and Harvard and Duke, you know, medical schools, and he had become an eye surgeon. He is a professor of ophthalmology at Georgetown University, and he is a partner of Eye Doctors of Washington. He is a Washingtonian top doctor, as well as America's top doctor. He is only 37 years old. And he is the president of Washington DC Metropolitan Ophthalmological Society. It's amazing, right? And my younger son, Christopher, is 33 years old. He is special assistant to President Obama for legislative affairs. Chris has his own office at east wing of the White House. You know, he is flying in the Air Force One with President Obama. He has been holding the highest governmental positions among Korean Americans. He's only 33 years old. In raising these successful people, successful two sons, my blindness has been used